And the singing of our alma mater, conducted by Ethan Hall, ECU graduate student. Is the largest student organization on campus with 200 performing members. The band annually seeks opportunities to expand that number through incentives, as well as by offering its members the best seat in the house. Throughout this season, the Marching Pirates will be performing 5 unique shows at home football games, as well as exhibition performances. Earlier this season, the Marching Pirates performed at Bank of America Stadium in Charlotte for the Duke's Mayo Football Classic. Previous bowl game performances have taken the Marching Pirates to Tampa, Florida, New Orleans, Louisiana, and Birmingham, Alabama, while numerous exhibitions have included performances for the United States Naval Academy and the Carolina Panthers.